Okay, next up is a friend of mine, Mauricio Martinez. He's a household name in Mexico. He was a guest on my podcast, Little Known Facts, and is a fan favorite. He is, yep, did you say you didn't know that? Oh, it's true. It's true. He is an original Emmy-winning TV series winner for Elvato. He is an actor and a recording artist who made his Broadway debut playing Emilio Estefan in On Your Feet. And he is going to perform, where is Mauricio? He's going to sing a song I think you might know called The Way We Were. Yes. Welcome, Mauricio.
Thank you, Ilana. You're probably thinking, really, the way we were? But when Mara called me and asked me to be in this show, I said yes, obviously, but because it's a cause that matters to me. It's very important. And when she mentioned the group of Jewish women and about Ruth and everything, I said, well, what does a man sing in an event like this? You know, just like Luke said in the beginning, this is obviously a woman's issue, but I think it goes beyond. So my place is to applaud the brave women that have been fighting for decades for their rights. I believe in a women's right to choose. And there's an artist who's a Jewish woman who's inspired me all of my life, ever since I was a little kid in Mexico. And I didn't even understand what she was saying because I didn't speak English back then. But I think she's the perfect definition of a strong woman, Jewish woman, who has always stood up for women's rights and has always used her art and her music to speak up. But I'm going to do it in my own language. I'm sure you've never heard this version before. So this is the Spanish version of Barbra Streisand's classic, The Way We Were.
Tan felices de ayer, hoy tan solo son recuerdos, porque tú no estás, y los sueños que forjamos tú con el tiempo se perdieron, todo terminó. ¿Dónde estás que ya no escucho ya tu voz? ¿A quién más mis besos le darás? Si fue aquel a quien la vida te dio, dime por qué, ¿por qué te vas? Vuelve a entregarme tu calor. Ven, devuélveme los besos. Entrega. hice de ti.
Thank you.